Okay. So you want two kids. Mm-hmm. Please sit in the chair. Please move your sitting parts closer to me. A bit more, please. Okay. We will now check cervix. While we are checking it, let me ask you, do you have a job? Where do you work? Mm-hmm. And what do you do there? Okay. Let's look inside. It will be a little bit uncomfortable. How long are you with the partner? Oh. And you decided to have two kids now? Also after a year. Okay. And when was your period last time? You have now intercourse with a man regularly. Okay. Is he careful? Mm-hmm. Here is a wipe. Please wipe yourself. Take off the chair and take on your panties and sit down in front of me. Well, let's check your breast too. All right, it's okay. You can take on your bra. You have ovarian cyst. It's common and it doesn't look bad. you get pregnant, we will deal with it later. Don't worry. But I want to see you in November. If the cyst disappears, I want to check it. You will come after your period. You can call us month before the November to make appointment. But please contact your psychiatrist and let him know you plan gravidity. He will give you note for me what kind of treatment you would have if you get pregnant. I would like to know it. Okay. Last question of yours was if you are fertile. I don't know it. If you are fertile, you would have to try it. So nice.